Welcome back to Zoom Open House with Renil. You guys mentioned that the show is very spicy.
Very.
So I thought we'll like literally spice it up a lot more.
We see.
What's it?
I'm a little scared. What is this and why?
This is spillet or fillet. We're spilling
spillet
or fillet.
Fillet. Yeah. Wow.
So basically, there are questions for all of us. Uh-huh. Karan, you have questions for Ritvik. Ritvik has questions for me. I have questions for you, Karan.
Okay.
All right. It's as basic as you answer the question or you eat or drink something of the other person's choice.
Okay.
The other person
will choose
choice.
What you have to drink right before he asks you the question.
Great.
Karan, do you want to start?
I want to start.
Okay, chalo. Right before you ask that
question.
Your questions
for me.
Yeah, I have questions for you. So, yeah. I think we'll take it a little slow for you in the first round.
Okay.
So, we'll give you vinegar. If you lose.
How is that?
That
slow?
Is not
banana
slow. Karan, I have played this game before.
Okay,
it is
lemon.
Not slow.
Okay, two. You have to take one slice of lemon.
Okay.
And a green chili, and eat it up together.
Perfect.
मेरा मौका आएगा तेरे को पता है ना? मेरे वो तेरा उस पे आएगा मेरे पे नहीं
आएगा तेरा मौका. I assure you that I'll be more violent.
I okay great.
Yeah. What do you want?
नहीं नहीं नींबू और क्या बोला तू बोल.
Green chili ना.
नींबू और green chili.
You want नींबू?
नहीं नहीं तू बोल जो.
Green नींबू नहीं green chili.
Okay
first question
number one.
Okay, Ritvik.
Okay, wait. अच्छा, one question. What if I want to, if I know the answer, if I actually know the answer, does he eat it?
No.
No.
Shit.
Ritvik, name someone famous who you think has no talent.
Ah! Ah, damn!
Name
someone?
Someone famous who you think has no talent.
Oh, damn. There are so many names.
Name one, give us one.
Just give us one.
No, wait.
It has to be famous.
You want to hand over the one nimbu and one green chili? Yeah. Just keep it ready.
This is your nimbu and this is which chai patli you
have. Name one person
famous.
Who's famous enough.
Who you
think? We will decide if that person is famous or not first.
Yeah. They have to be like, you know, viral. Yeah. They should be able to go viral.
Viral.
Oh.
Yeah, someone who's famous, you know, not necessarily.
Wait, YouTube. I think I know who's famous and has no talent.
Yeah.
Dinjak Pooja.
I think I've made it easier for viral.
Yes!
So, but you think Dinjak Pooja has no talent?
I don't think so.
Dinjak Pooja is famous.
Hey, come on, guys. You just said viral. She's viral, but I think what she does is not really.
Okay.
You get what I mean?
Fair enough.
Don't be politically correct. The question is, she's famous, she has no talent. Do you agree?
Yeah, she's got famous with what she does, but I don't think, no, that's not talent.
That's not talent.
That's some bullshit, basically.
All right. Now you have a question for me,
Ritvik.
What do you want me to eat or drink?
Oh, wait, okay. So I want you to first take a bite of the red chili.
Okay.
At least half of it.
Oh,
right?
No, no, just only one bite.
Okay, you take one bite of red chili.
Yeah.
Right? And on top of that, you put like 2, 3, 4, or 7 drops of the lemon.
Okay.
You like it? And then, once you're
done. No, only two, like two.
Why two? I want three.
We have another segment to go. We don't want people to die here.
Okay, so two.
Red
chili and lime.
Red chili and this wine.
Red chili and wine.
This wine. Okay.
That wine.
Like, whatever, whichever. Yours or mine or whatever.
Red chili and wine. Okay.
Ha! Renil.
The first question, no?
The first question.
Question number one, huh?
Renil, who has been the most boring guest on your show apart from me and Karan Bahi?
No, I wasn't. You guys are very entertaining. I wouldn't have taken your names anyway. But this, see, I know. I know. And I will answer this in a second. But I have a feeling even if I say the channel will cut it out.
But you can say it.
But does Zoom want to work with Radhika Apte anymore?
Okay.
Okay then.
Yeah, but I think that she was a little cold.
She was?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boring.
Fair enough, you win.
Fair enough, you win.
Good.
Okay.
I think I'm the only one who's going to have this.
So, Karan, I want you to have half of that vinegar shot and right after that, half of that soya sauce.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
Half of the vinegar sauce and half of the soya.
Karan.
Yeah.
You have been a part of several popular television serials.
Yeah.
Which is your least favorite?
Mere ghar aaye ek nanni pari.
He has answered it.
Without. Oh.
मेरे घर आए व्हाट
एक नन्ही परी
व्हेन डिड यू डू दिस इज अ चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट
आई नन्ही परी नो आई वाज द परा द ब्लडी परी डिडंट ग्रो अप ओनली ओह देयर वाज अ शो ऑन अ टेलीविजन चैनल एंड टू शोज हैड कम साइमल्टेनियसली वन वाज प्रो गर्ल वन वाज अगेंस्ट गर्ल
ओके
अगेंस्ट गर्ल वर्कड प्रो डिड नॉट आई डोंट नो व्हाई
ओह या दिस आई हैव हर्ड दिस हैपेंस चलो लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर ऋत्विक फ्रॉम करण Ritvik. What should he have?
I think the same. Because, you know, he's not.
You want to go with the
green chili?
Green chili and lemon.
And lemon.
All right.
I think it'll be a really nice combination.
Fab.
Ritvik, yeah. Rank from worst to best.
What?
Pavitra Rishta, Bandhani, Ye Hai Aashiki, Kum Kum Bhagya.
But in what context?
In the show.
The show that I've worked on?
Yeah.
But I've not worked on Kum Kum Bhagya.
Okay, fine. I will. Can I just maneuver
go ahead,
this?
Go ahead. Yeah, please go ahead.
Ritvik, rank from worst to best. Asha Negi, Moni Roy, Divyanka Tripathi. Who else have you worked with?
Name, I've pretty much worked with all of them.
Tell us some other name, I don't even remember.
Take Asha a name Negi. And I've worked with
Asha Negi, Divyanka Tripathi, Moni Roy. Say a name, na.
Three is good, three is good. Three Asha is Negi, good. Divyanka Tripathi and Moni Roy.
Yeah.
Rate from worst to best.
Yeah, in any context.
No, the context is actors.
Actors.
In terms acting. Of rate in terms of talent.
Talent.
From worst to best, Asha Negi, Divyanka Tripathi, and Moni Roy.
Okay, completely different. I might have to eat this. I'll tell you why. Is because I don't think I am a better judge.
Sorry,
I'm an actor myself.
Take it.
I'm a better judge. So I don't think I can. If you want me to rate them on anything else, I would love to.
No talent.
Acting and talent is so subjective, guys.
As an audience,
my friend.
So okay, it's so subjective, guys. I don't want to.
He basically wants to go home tonight.
Yeah. Please take the.
No, that though is no problem at all.
Arey, have
please
na.
Take the Delhi guy out and put the yeah. chili and.
First, the
lemon
chili.
Inside.
Take half a bite of the chili.
Right.
Take it now.
Chalo, 3, 2, 1, action.
Top to bottom, 1 to 3, rank 1 to 3. I think
ek to
rank 3.
Arey, khana unko chahiye. Unko wo chahiye, moment chahiye, bro. Khana.
Give me television. Drama chahiye.
Aankh mein nahi dalna hai, muh mein dalna hai.
Yaar, this is okay.
Kuch bhi kahin bhi dalta hai.
Wait, I will make this so difficult. Wait now. Marcus, mere ko mirchi nahi pasand hai. Mere ko mirchi nahi achhi lagti hai. Bhai, iski aankh. Okay.
You don't have spice in your life, bro.
No, I don't have no. What do I have to do? I have to eat half of it.
Half bite. अरे कुछ नहीं होगा bite ना. And now just squeeze that lemon.
Oh!
अरे nothing will happen. अरे nothing will happen.
Have some wine.
No, I'll say it's yummy.
It's actually yummy.
See, I knew this.
I told you.
Hey, it's yum. Thanks.
Well done.
Now it's your turn.
Good stuff. Yeah, this is the last round. What do you want me to eat or drink? Okay. Time for revenge, Ritvik. Yeah. Go for it.
Which one's more hotter, red or green? Red. Huh?
That one.
Red one, no? You're going to have a complete red chili.
No, not complete.
No, last round, my choice. A complete red chili and on top of that, a complete green chili.
Okay.
Wow.
Or I answer it.
Or you answer it.
Okay. Here is your... Here. Why don't you make a traffic signal?
Chalo, your question for me, Ritvik.
Okay. My question, I'm going to break it into two parts.
Okay.
Okay. First question first. The film that recently released, which is Race 3. Do you like it? Yes or no?
No.
Okay. You have to rate from top to bottom.
I write about this on my Insta. So, I mean, you know that I didn't like it already.
Oh, you write about all of this?
Yeah. I said it looked like the writer wrote it on drugs.
Okay. No, but I'm talking about actors.
I want to know what the writer was smoking.
Yeah, according to this question, who you think was the worst actor?
In?
Race in 3. The film ensemble.
In Race 3?
Listen, it's a green and a red chili.
So you can save your...
And by the way, I know the answer. You've told me this offline, so you cannot lie.
Really?
Yes.
Give me a clue.
I'm not going to give you a clue. Why? I want you to eat the chilies.
The worst actor in Race 3.
Yeah.
Actually, the only one that I liked was Jacqueline.
We all loved Jacqueline. We want to know who was the worst.
The worst? The... I didn't mind. I think...
Salman, I didn't mind.
No, actually, he was... Except for that part where he randomly jumps off places.
But still, one name.
Chalo, Saqib Salim.
You did not like him.
I'm talking about the worst.
Best out of the worst. Yeah. Okay, fair enough.
Great.
He's never coming back.
Can I please cut this out? you.
Okay then.
Listen, Renil, you got to make him eat the chilies.
Yeah, chalo, I'll do
it. If this does not happen,
trust me, he will.
Yeah, we're not on the same team.
Chalo, Karan.
Yeah.
What you're gonna do is you're gonna have
a red and a green bite of a red chili,
a bite of the green chili, and an entire shot of vinegar.
Two mag barat mein.
Yes. Ah, it's the okay, final
chalo,
round.
Okay, chalo, okay, ready?
Done.
I wouldn't say entire shot. You will fall sick half of it. Okay.
Okay,
just
done,
the half of it.
Done.
A bite of red chili, a bite of green chili, and vinegar.
Done.
Karan,
yeah,
you co-hosted a reality show with Hrithik Dhanjani.
Yeah.
How much did you get paid for it?
How much did I get paid for it?
I'm looking at the
A little
amount.
More than him.
No, that's not the... I'm looking for the... I'm looking for the amount.
Amount? 1 crore.
1 crore. Why is there sudden silence?
Do you want to just like eat the chili anyway?
Nobody is going to get to know how much I got paid other than Sudeepan.
Nobody
but
knows.
So you, are you lying?
No,
you never know.
You never know.
No, he just, so you can't lie.
How do you lie?
How do you know?
So then you just said no one's going to know other than
Sudeepan. Na.
Sudeepan, who is a wonderful manager, talent
yeah.
manager.
Because he yeah. only figured out all that.
So is it true or not?
It is true.
You got then good deal. He's got, ladies and gentlemen, Karan Bhai gets 1 crore for
thanks.
Hosting a reality show.
And I pay my taxes.
And you pay your taxes?
Yeah, I got 67 lakhs exactly.
And you're saying Hrithik gets paid lesser than you do?
No, because his days were a little lesser.
Yeah. He was shooting more days.
We're hoes, na, per day.
Trying to find some, like, you know, spice in the middle of that.
Can't find any spice.
This one, toh, arre.
There's enough already.
Enough
already.
Chalo. No, I'm glad that at the, by third segment, you're not already on his lap. I'm glad.
Yeah, I do that all the
this
time.
This is U-bar A at least.
Yeah, I do that all the time. So I was like, you know, it's like something.
Chalo. Can we just do something so that somebody can
okay.
eat
something? Okay, we'll ask you a question.
I'm not doing it. I've already done it. I've eaten it.
Do you all want to have a little bit of vinegar?
No,
all
we'll
of
just
us?
Have like wine. Thank you.
But great.
Cheers, guys.
Reno?
Cheers. I think this was a good...
Cheers.
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 Yeah, cheers.